He used to play lawn tennis and he used to play badminton also. He used to play this squash.
Yeah,
squash,
he was
only in the military camps of Nepal.
Right.
He's there and he used to go there. And these are all his prizes, you see. These are all his prizes during school time. There are so many prizes lines, you see, right from you would have seen there.
Yeah, I've seen that already.
All his prizes. There be all his prizes.
You pasal
bahut prizes le
school se medalist the
I was an all rounder so sports mein curricular activities mein this and that har cheez mein wo prizes unko bolte the special service man
so this is the Paramveer Chakra center
this is the Paramveer Chakra are you going to the roof
so we are at Mr. Vikram yeah beautiful This is Mr. Batra, the father of the brave Mr. Captain Vikram Batra. And I was lucky enough to come to Palampur and meet him. Itne saalon se baat to kar rahe the. Contact chhoot gaya tha beech mein.
Kyunki jab wo kehte hain well, there is a will,
there is a way, and I had to come here today at Vikram's place. Vikram sir, actually, I should call him with respect. And I've been very proud to actually be here today. This is a little museum in his house.
Hello friends, I'm with Mr. Vikram Kalia, the brother of Mr. Saurabh Kalia, Captain Saurabh Kalia actually. And he has a message to give to the youth of today. So.
Hello everybody, it's very good that Sparsh has come all the way from Mumbai to visit us. When somebody, after so many years, visit us from such a great distance, with so much of emotions, it really strengthens our belief. That we don't have now a very small family. We have a huge extended family which has so many members from all over the country. And I would like to give my best wishes to all the friends who want to serve the nation by joining the armed forces. I tell this to everybody that this country only is united because of the efforts which our armed forces are making it to stay united. Otherwise, the way our society has been, it's like it's under attack from all the sides, culturally, emotionally, from religion, caste, everything. So if we need to learn something, we need to learn a lot of things, discipline, communal harmony, social responsibility, all these things we need to learn from our armed forces. And it's my experience that no profession in civil life, no matter how hard or easy it may be, it cannot inspire a person to give his own life to save his body. That's the only thing that army teaches to its officers and soldiers. And if you follow Kargil War, there are instances and instances of one after the other, people have literally known that they're going to die. Mm. But still, they went ahead just because their buddies were also fighting that war. So that's something which I feel from my heart, we people should appreciate, understand, and try to imbibe with our daily lives. I wish everybody best wishes, all the best, and keep this emotions for your country alive. Our country has been, like, a lot of people have given their blood to feed this country. So we need to acknowledge the sacrifices of the youth that they have made for this country.
started now. Hey guys, at Beat Billing, finally doing something that I really love the most, which is flying, but this is a different kind of flying. And with my pilot up my
arm, plus.
Yeah, okay, man. Yes.
Yes.
Thank you so much.